Hi there, this is Nicole Burkholzer from Mindful Connections. And I have been teaching people how to connect with horses in mindful ways for many, many years. And I'm really excited that I finally put together a webinar series that teaches you everything I know. Because I know that you're not always in my neighborhood to participate in workshops and classes, and I'm not always in your neighborhood. So why not offer something that can be done online so you can join me from anywhere around the world. So in January, we're gonna start this 6-part webinar series. And the webinar series is built on the foundation that I know creates amazing magical connections between you and your horse, because I live it every day. The great thing about what I will teach you is that you don't need to learn new training techniques, and it's not gonna change your whole routine with your horse at all. What it is I will teach you a new perspective. I will teach you a couple of tools, hands-on tools actually, that will flawlessly and easily be part of your routine once you understand them and you know them, because it's almost like one of those innate things. Once you hear it, you go, oh my God, of course, why wouldn't I do that all the time? And you start incorporating it, and you're gonna change your relationship with your horse literally in an instant. And I see it all the time, and it is magical and it's wonderful. And so I can't wait to show you and teach you how simple this is. The topics we're gonna cover is, you know, how to meet our horses in the now, because after all, that's the only place the horse lives in, right? Horses are always present, so that's a big deal. And there are a couple of great ways on how we connect with our horses right in that space so that we actually become available for our horse. I will teach you how you as a person influence your horse, because that's a big deal. Horses are little energy sponges, and how we show up matters. I will teach you about the herd dynamic, because horses are so extremely influenced by their herd. And so a lot of the things that you will learn in that particular class will open your eyes, and you will go like, oh my God, if I would have ever thought of that before, I would have understood so much more why my horse does certain things. Horses in transitions is another topic, because horses, like no other animal, are being moved around a lot when you think about it. You know, they are sold and bought and from one barn to another, and a lot of things matter to create an easier transition for the horse, and it's a great way to understand how you can best support your horse if he or she has to move. Then we'll talk about work and play, because we obviously never have enough play in our life. And so our horses, when we connect with them in this playful way, actually show up sometimes in also magical ways. And that's kind of a fun thing to explore. And then lastly, actually the 6th episode is about learning how to balance your horse's chakras. And that's a really big, important piece, I think, for every horse owner to know, because understanding the reason why it's important to have the chakras, the energy centers aligned and balanced, and then how to apply it in all different life situations with your horse is a tremendous tool that you want to have in your back pocket at all times. So I hope you'll join me in January. It's going to be a blast. This is for equine professionals, for equine advocates, for anybody who really loves to think about how they show up and think about how they can be better with their horse and for their horse. This is the course for you. And there's a special right now, so join up soon to get the early bird special, and then I'll see you in January.